is Juliet, A4669855, and she is a spectacular 7-year-old female brindle boxer who came into the Baldwin Park shelter as a stray from La Puente on January 20th. This has clearly been somebody's dog. She walks okay on leash, she knows how to sit on command, and she's just really socialized and friendly. It's a girl who has a lot of pep in her step, even though she is, you know, edging in on the senior year. She is loves to walk, got plenty of energy, nice medium energy level. She's confident, she's socialized. She's going to be a great walking companion, a great companion for a family living in a single family home. She's ready to go check out, as you can see what's going on over there. What else can you tell us about her, Kristen?
So she's very curious. She wants to know what's happening everywhere. She's going to go check out everything she hears. She's pretty non-reactive to other dogs. We passed him, and she's looks at him with a little bit of interest, but that's about it. She's just will be an awesome companion.
All right, so come meet Juliet here at the Baldwin Park Shelter. She's 7 years old, but got a lot of life left in her and a lot of love to give, and we'd love to see her find a perfect place to spend her golden years. So please come meet her.